In this movie, we will talk about quite unusual devices that stop the work of the electricity meter. First, we saw them in one of the cafes where the work of the electricity meter had stopped. Later, such wonder devices had been found in the hairdressings, gardens, and shops. These were the first series of the devices for stopping the work of the electricity meter. The price was unavailable for mass consumer. Then they began to employ details from old electronics. These devices could be detected from quite a long distance. The second generation of the devices impulse. There is a spectrum on the photo, recorded from the distance of 15 meters away from the device. Wanted signal merges with the background. Practically, it is very hard to detect such device from the distance. The new devices decreased in size. Their production cost became 10 times cheaper. The peak power could be very high. Let's see how the device works. Specific sounds are heard while the device is working. Let's pay attention to the automatic circuit breaker. The green signal indicates that the automatic circuit breaker has not been disconnected earlier from the wonder devices. The automatic circuit breaker disconnected because the device had an impact on it. Activate the automatic circuit breaker. Now the red LED is lit because the disconnection from the device occurred. It is necessary to find the location of the wire when the electricity meter is going to stop. The meter is stopped. Disconnection of the automatic circuit breaker is fixed by the non-volatile memory. Automatic circuit breaker is switched off again. The worker of the energy campaign can light the green LED once again. To do this, it is necessary to press the button that could be hidden by the special sticker, or it could be placed in the sealed up box. The automatic circuit breaker was successfully tested for activation from all types of the devices we have. The program of the automatic circuit breaker is programmed so that it disconnects the meter only in the cases when the impacts may lead to decreasing the precision of the meter, losing the meter reading, or it's damaged. The indicator was developed and tested successfully to control the radio frequency and magnetic impacts. It works without power. To check if there was an impact, the special device is used, which gives energy to the indicator from a short distance. If the green LED lights, there was no impact. Yellow, there was a magnetic impact. Red, high frequency impact. The information is saved to the non-volatile memory of the indicator. We hope to join our efforts to fight the commercial losses of the electricity, including the Wonder devices.